Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? I am Vida and I'm back again with a new video. So today's video is gonna be a haul video. It's not like something new. I just didn't buy anything. It's just like my previous clothes which I already bought. I really wanna show you my stylish tops which I bought from Stitch Me for a really good price. It's been like 3 to 4 weeks I bought this top, so I'm gonna be showing you. So I just wanna just make a video and tell you guys that you can still like you can just go to Sarojini and find nice clothes. It's not like, you know, if you go to Sarojini you won't get that nice clothes with the cheap or something like that. It's not like that. It all depends on your choice, and if you good choice, and if you, you know, shop a lot, like, you know, you have to walk a lot in Sarojini. So if you search a lot, then you'll definitely find some good pieces. So I'm just showing you that. So let's start with the first top, and this is like my most favorite. It's very, very girly actually. I'll just show you a bit. So this is how it looks like. I'll have the pictures at the end, like the pictures are of wearing me such clothes. I'm already sure that I can get all the pictures, but I'll just try out my best to find the pictures. So anyway, this is the first top I really like. This is actually a corset. So it has got like industry in the back, is what it looks like. And this is friend, it looks really, really cute. I really like this because it's very, very girly. You can, it's really hard to find such clothes in India. So, you know, yeah, you can find it, but it'll be really, really pricey. So if it's just for 150 rupees, I'm not really sure. I think it can also be for 100 or something. I'm not really sure. So because I bought this, I think 4 or 5 weeks back. So yeah. This one looks like it has got like a lot of hooks in the back. So it has got like a lot of hooks in the back. Yeah, so this is how you attach it. And this is like a off shoulder top. And it has got pulls. It's my favorite top. I love it so much. So yeah, that's number one. And the second one is also off shoulder. It's also super pretty. I love this. It's so stylish. And I'm sure I bought it for 150 now. Because I don't pay more than 150, maximum I pay 100 for tops. I don't pay more than that in Sarojini. So I don't know what's wrong with the lighting. I'm so sorry guys. So yeah, this is how it looks like, and so pretty. So if I go on a date or like just out with my girlfriend, it's definitely wear and, you know, take pictures and share on my WhatsApp. No WhatsApp, no WhatsApp, WhatsApp. I mean Instagram and Facebook, so you can check them out. Because that looks like it's pretty tough. And all of these clothes I already wore and also made a video, like out of the day video. So if you want to check them out, you can just go to my channel and check it out. And yeah, the next top is, I'll show you the white one. So yeah, this is the next one. Let's see it. What the hell is wrong? So this is a little bit of lighting, and this one looks like it's pretty cute. But if you find such tops, I wouldn't recommend you to buy it because it is kind of problematic over here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take off the stitches and I'm gonna take the padding out because I don't like that. It's kind of huge for me. So, and also I'm gonna get it stitched from the side. It's kind of really, really big. So I just wore it today in my off of the day videos. So you can just check it out. It's a bit loose and I don't like loose clothes. So yeah, but it's actually really nice and it's good quality, really, really good quality. I love the material and also very girly. I'll show you the back. And I just bought it for 150. No, I just bought this for 200. I bargained with like the person who was selling, but you know, I paid for 150, so I had to buy this for 200. But it's not a really nice purchase because it has got some problem and it's, you know. But I still love this so much because it's girly, because I love this bag. So yeah, that's why it's in this video. So yeah, the next top is this. It's so cute. I love girly curly, you know. You can also wear it as a crop top, like, you know, put your, wear your jeans over here or like skirt and then leave it the first layer like that, and it will look really nice like a crop top. I'll just insert the picture at the end of the video so you can check it out. So this is what it's like. It's so cute. I just bought it for 100 rupees only. So yeah, I'll just show you. And this is what it's like. The fabric is really nice. I love this so much. And the next one is this pretty stylish girly top. I love girly tops, and this is one of it. This one looks like it's pretty girly. I love this top so much. It has got like this, you know, ruffles, not ruffles, pleats for your bust area. I love love these tulips. It makes it look so nice and pretty. So yeah, it's like I love this so much. And I don't remember the price. I think it's 100 or 150. And the next one is this one. Geez, I don't know. I don't remember which one. Tiger pink or something. So this eye looks like it's so cute. I love this top so much. It has got the sleeves. I love sleeves like this. I love everything, you know, roughly, fully, pleats, I love everything like that because those clothes are very girly and I love that so much because I love to be girly. So, anyway. So this eye looks like it has got some little tie in the back. I don't really like it, but can't help it. So just left it like that. And this eye looks like it's actually sheer, kind of pretty sheer. You can see through this net. I hope you can see it well. You know, hope you understand. So yeah, this eye looks like it was pretty nice. It was just 100-150. I'm not really sure, but yeah, it's another. Next top is, but the video is for long. Okay, anyway, the top is this one. The next top is this one. It's pretty nice. I haven't worn it yet just because I didn't get any chance to wear. I'll soon wear this. So this eye looks like the print is so nice. It looks like really beautiful stockings. But it's actually hand of this top. So yeah, these are the hands, really nice. This is the top. It looks really nice. It was just 400 pieces. And the next top is curly pillar again. This is a very pretty top. The moment I saw it, I wanted to get this top. This is so pretty. So it's like it's so nice in all velvet and skin tail, and so it's like so cute. So this is the top. I don't remember the price. I think I bought it for 150 or something. So yeah, this is what it's like. And the next top is, I didn't also wear this, but I'll just soon wear it. Like in my, like when I work, it's not allowed to wear such clothes. So that's the reason I'm not wearing it. How I normally, like if I go out, I'll just wear it. So this eye looks like some problem with the lighting. Okay. So it's pretty nice. It has got like a pleat over here, and the back, it fits me really well, and I like it so much. So I'll soon wear it and make a outfit the day video. I don't think so I have any picture of this outfit with this top because I don't think so I will wear. Yeah, anyway, that is that. And the next top is also my favorite, but I did not wear this like on videos or something. In my real life, I just tried it when I bought it, but then I don't wear it because I want to wear this with a skirt. The skirt is kind of a bit loose, so I need to fix that skirt before I wear. So I just want to wear this top with that skirt. So I'm just waiting to fix that skirt, and I'm just going to put this on. It's really, really, really kind of stylish blouse. This eye looks like. So yeah, so I hope you can see. So, yeah. It's actually really, really small. It ends up here. So yeah, and this is kind of silky type, but somehow I just and I wear. So this eye looks like this is really, really nice. Let me button it up and show you really well, really quick. So yeah, now you can see it well. So that looks like, now I hope you got the idea that how it looks like. It's like a shirt but it's very curly. So I love such blouses. So yeah, that's about it for the clothes, for the tops. So these were some of my favorite tops which I recently bought. They were really, really stylish, you know. The moment I saw them, I just really wanted them. So yeah, there are so many shops in like Surajnagar. You can find such cute stuff. You know, you need to be very conscious, you know, you have to look everywhere, like in every little corner. So you can just find such nice clothes for a really good price. So yeah, and also the next time I go, I'll definitely take you to the shop. I have some particular shops where I go, and I definitely find one or two pieces from there. So just, you know, the next time I go, I'll just, you know, shoot a video and just then show you guys. So yeah, that's about it. Hope you enjoyed this little video. And if you really want to see some like videos like this, because I also have a lot of crop tops which I bought from Surajnagar, which I really did. So if you really want to see videos like that, like, you know, showing off my clothes, I can just do more. because I've got a lot of clothes. Like I've got a lot of skirts which I recently bought, and you might have seen them out of the days, but if you still wanna really show you really nice, and I wanted to show you some particular skirts, like some black skirts, a short skirt, a mini skirt, something like that, I can just do that because I've got like a lot of skirts and a lot of tops and stuff like that. So if you have any video requests like that, please tell me and just do it. And yeah, I think I should stop now because the video is super long. So guys, yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.